torso target. Romanian AK, dismounted the scope on yesterday. Hopefully it's zeroed properly. Lee 160 grain Spitzer Cas bullet, 280 yards. One thing I did is I cleaned the bore like perfectly, so spotless, so it might not shoot quite right, and I got lots of wind. I might not do very well. Might have hit right below it. Kind of looks like something going on right there. Okay, and right in your chest. Perfect. So I'm going to assume that first shot did go low.